We have a group called the Library Ambassadors, and they have been looking at different things to do all semester for students, activities for students. The ambassadors are students, and they create events for students in the library. And one of the events we wanted to do involved de-stressing, and pets in the library seemed like a good idea. So we have hot cocoa, tea, and puppy dogs to come and love on in the library this week. We have had about 40 students come in last night to pet 3 different dogs, and today we have 2 different dogs, and the reaction has been very positive. They do seem to be less stressed when they pet a dog. Actually, I think we will continue this every finals week, in the spring and in the fall for finals. And we're thinking about maybe adding a kitten to the mix because they're a lot of fun.